Welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video you will see about the OTG issue in Redmi 12. So if in your device OTG is not working, I will show you how you can easily resolve it. Before I move to the video, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn how to fix the OTG in your phone. Let's watch the video.